The city of Bergen in Norway has a 20-kilometer tram network that has been in operation since 2010. The trams connect the city center with the outskirts and the airport. The intensive load placed on the rails mean they now need reprofiling, using a milling truck supplied by Vossloh. The team from Berlin has traveled across southern Norway to put the tram rails back in top shape in 21 night shifts. There are suitable places for on-railing throughout the network, so the sections earmarked beforehand can be worked on every night during track possessions. While one track is being milled, trains can still run on and off the other track. Vignol and grooved rails alternate here. There are many narrow track curves and gradients of up to 6%, as here in this tunnel. That's no problem for the well-prepared specialists from Vossloh. Their machine is equipped to tackle all these requirements. Bergen's tram network was planned and built in close consultation with landscape and nature conservation experts. Its operation is likewise to be as sustainable as possible. So it was important for the operator Bubanen to have Vossloh reprofile the rails after 12 years of use and thus significantly extend their service life. Costly rail replacement can therefore be postponed well into the future. After 21 nights, the work is complete. The track infrastructure is back in top-notch condition and will remain so for many years to come.